So I came to Petsmart the other day, and they had this silver dollar with a gourami and a crab. And there was a gourami just chilling back here, like, sitting behind it. I knew he was going to get fucked over. He was fine, though. He looked okay. He was just scared, sitting right there, and the fucking silver dollar was chilling all around here. Look what he did to it in a day. Sorry for laughing, but PetSmart doesn't know what the fuck they're doing. Look at his tail, it's gone.